Yo, everybody, MC here today. So, today, guys, this is a different video. I'm gonna tell you guys a embarrassing story of my dad in the beach. Like I said, this is embarrassing. Me and my family, we went to the beach, and me and my brother, we wanted to go in the water. So, we did, we played for a while. After my sister came and told us food was ready. And we stopped, and she told us we have to come. So we say okay. So we began walking, and a few while I heard a noise, and I turned around and I realized something, and I told my brother and sister to look, and they were confused, and we saw a man who was running from seagulls. Chasing him with a bag of chip. It was horrible. So afterwards, we stared and we left. So we were gonna tell our parents to not leave tent or their food will be stolen. So when we got there and mom was already making us our sandwich, I told them to be careful to not leave the tent or your food will be stolen. They said, okay. So afterwards, all of us got in the line. My dad got his sandwich first. So you want to know what he did? He went out of the tent and he got punishment. A seagull got his sandwich when he took his first bite and the bird took it. Everybody was laughing and my dad learned his lesson. So guys, the moral of the story is do not leave the tent or your food, your sandwich would be stolen from a bird. So guys, I hope you like this video. Please guys, like, comment down below, and subscribe. Oh no.